So for my container plants, especially the ones that are in the greenhouse, I have these little kind of irrigation thingies set up. So basically, sorry, this one's kind of clogged up. Let's look at this one. Basically, you take a wine bottle and you fill it with water. You do this first. You stick the terracotta watering spike in the soil, kind of directed, slanted towards the roots. You fill your wine bottle up, and bada bing, bada boom, it waters.